our leg strengthening basic intermediate workout for our challenge this month. So the first exercise we're going to start on machine 5 for our leg press. So whenever you need help with this, just ask one of our awesome trainers. We'll definitely help you because everyone's at a different season. Everyone's at a different level. So here we're going to start with 15 reps. So make sure you find your weight for that. So you'll know the weight that you normally do for 15. You're going to do your normal leg press here. After you finish your set of 15, you're going to rest. And for the next set, you're going to go a little bit heavier. This set, you're going to do it 12 times, okay? So same thing, you're going to do your leg press. That is going to be a little bit more challenging, especially if you're not used to increasing your weight quite yet. Always being safe, still using good form. You're going to rest after your set, and then you're going to do another set for 8. This set should be your most challenging set, taking your time, hold for 2, slow and release. Same rules apply, and then you're going to rest. The fun part, after you rest, you're going to do another set of 8 at the same weight. You're going to go a little bit lighter, then you'll do 12, you'll rest, and then you'll finish with your last set of 15 again. All right, over here on machine 3, we're going to do our leg donkey kicks. Again, you're going to find your weight. You're going to do 15 on one leg. Same rules apply, you're going to shift over to your other set of 15. Now we're going to add in a superset. So after you do 15 reps on each, you're going to hop over, and you're going to do lunge, jump, squats. Okay, so that's 1. So left and right is 1. So you can do that 10 times. If you don't want to jump, you don't have to. You can step and lunge, push off. Step and lunge, push off. That's 1. You're going to do that 10. And you can get back on the machine here. You're going to bump up the weight, okay? Then you're going to do 12 on each leg. After you finish your 12, you're going to do your lunge split squats for 10. You'll come back on here, you'll bump up the weight one more time for a set of 8, and then you'll do your lunge split squats again for 10. All right, over here on machine number 4, you should see a pattern developing. So your first set, you're going to do 15, the weight's a little bit lighter. You're going to do your 15 reps. When you're done with your 15, this set of exercise is a little bit more of a giant set. You're going to come over here on machine number 1, and you're going to do your inner thigh for 15, okay? And then the last exercise you do to complement the first 2 you've already done over here, number 2, you have a few variations. You can either use the machine, or you can do a good mornings for a straight leg deadlift. Okay, if you do use the machines, you're going to grab the bar here. And remember, the trainer is going to help you figure out what weight you need to lift off. You can forward down, keeping the back flat, coming up, squeezing the glutes, tightening your abs for 10. That is one set. After your one set, you're going to take a break, and then you're going to repeat that. You're going to go back to machine 4, do your leg curls for 12, a little bit more weight. Inner thigh for 12, you'll do your deadlifting, and then you'll do it one more time. Up and up the weight, 8, 8, and then your deadlift for 10. All right, this is our last one. So now, after you finish that, you're going to get back on here, machine 4. But this time, we're going to work our top of our thigh, our quads, with leg extension. So remember, this is a 2-in-1 machine. So you'll pick your weight. Again, your first set is a little bit lighter. You're going to do 15 reps, okay? We have another giant set. So after your extension here, you're going to hustle over to machine 1, and you're going to do your outer thigh. Same thing, you're going to find your lighter weight and you're going to do your outer side for 15 reps. And the last exercise to complement both is a side lunge. You can just use your body weight or you can add a little bit of weight with dumbbells. So remember, when you side lunge, you're stepping to the side, your hips go back, you load that thigh and your glutes, and you push off. You're going to do 10 on each leg and then you're going to repeat it. You'll come back here on the extension, you'll do 12 reps with a little bit more weight. 12 outer thigh, 10 side lunges, and then you'll finish with your last set with a little bit more weight, 8 reps for the extension, 8 reps for the outer thigh, and you'll finish 10 side lunges for each leg. So remember, we're going to have fun. Our trainers are here to help you. You don't have to memorize everything. Thank you.